All right.
All right, here we go, pin the floors.
We're not going to show a whole lot of this floor cleaning because
most people think it's boring.
It's boring, and then most of the time the videos just don't get that many views, and they're not that interesting to people. So
we'll just get this part of the dining room for you and that'll be it. The only reason they're doing this is the manager thinks that the previous tenant put mop and go down on the floor, and they want that mop and go taken off. So that's what we're doing here.
So what we're going to do, we scrub an area of the floor, we suck it up with the chop back, and then we'll mop it with a white rag, just a clean white rag, later on, because the chop back doesn't get 100% of everything out.
Hang on, I think my pad's slipping. Well, maybe not.
It's slipping a little bit. Alright, you get the basic idea. We just keep doing this and we'll chop back it up and see how the floor looks.
We'll show you how it looks when it's done. This
is all we're going to do. We'll scrub it some more if we need to.
This is all we're going to do though.
Just go back over it again and again until it's done. So that's the basic gist of it. So stay tuned.